What's up, kinfolk? This is huge for us today. Manny Diaz just got canned, all right? And you may be asking, how does Miami have anything to do with this? Mario Cristobal is likely the guy who's going to fill the position. And if Mario Cristobal fills the position, we get elite four-star wide receiver. Yes, Auburn, wide receiver Darius Clemens. This is massive. Massive. ESPN reported it. Manny Diaz has just gotten the news that he's been fired. We heard last night that Cristobal was likely going there, but I was just waiting for the confirmation, and I'm still waiting for him to sign the deal. And we got Darius Clemens in the bag. Now, Clemson is pursuing, but from what I've heard, they do not want to create another relationship with another coach 9 days away from the day he's supposed to sign War Eagle.